relaxing a bit. In Scotland, where I think the R rate is higher and the infection rate is still higher, Mrs. Sturgeon doesn't think she can. So she's made her decision. I think it is. I regret the fact that we're not all singing from the same hymn sheet. So it does mean, for instance, I could potentially go on holiday to France, but not to Scotland, Wales, or Northern Ireland. That does seem very odd.
Yeah, I mean, to myself, can you explain that? Why is it that France, which has been decimated by coronavirus, why is it that French people are deemed less of a threat than people from, say, Italy or Spain? Why are Irish?
Mm-hmm.